Hello everybody, Kaius23 here, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Now, I haven't really done too much in between episodes. I mean, I did expand out a little, if you couldn't tell, because the bed moved over one. But that's pretty much all I've done. I'll get to him in a second. Done leveling up the dodo. I found a hatchway, a ladder, and I decided to put it into my roof. And I want to climb it. You. Over there. There we go. Why can I not get the ladder? Why can I not? Ah, there we go. You have to actually press E in order to go up it. Now I have a roof. You guys are freaking annoying. Then I could just go. I've started working on a second floor. I'm gonna make it too high just because I have large storage boxes I wanna put up here. I tamed one of these guys. Annoying as all heck to tame, but they are fast. But we're not gonna touch him today. Something else I've noticed that, now I have to be careful. I wanna see if he's still here. Oh, I also have bow and arrow now. This thing is awesome. It does not do much damage, but you know what? It works. And there have been some updates to the game in between. Don't really know if they've added anything new to the base art. I know they've been working on the Scorched Earth DLC and the Center expansion that was free. Which, if people want, I will start over. I really don't want to, but at the same time, if people want to see the Center, I will. I don't own Scorched Earth. I'm going to wait. I honestly don't believe in early access DLC. It's kind of stupid. They should have waited, made the base game fully, and then started working on DLC. I also found out in order to tame a pterosaur and get the saddle to ride it, you have to be level 30. So, no flying until we're level 30. Those things are weird. Yep, there he is. Are you coming towards me? Oh my god, you're coming towards me. Oh crap, he's coming towards me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yeah, there's now a Carnotaurus on our island. I've learned that they're actually a pretty common spawn for this part of the island. I think we're in some place called the Southern Isles or something. Yeah, that guy there actually scared the crap out of me because I went up there to check something out. And he was in the field, killing a Triceratops. I nearly pooped myself when I was running and saw him. And we still got our long neck friend over there, who apparently is on a hill. But today, I know I said to come back when it's level 20 or an idea. Not level 20, but I have an idea. That is not my idea. It's just up on the road. I got the rungs, so to say. No, no one? I know. Anyways, what we're going to be... I didn't get this. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be building another base. Mostly just to start it today. And we're going to be building it across the water so we don't have to keep swimming. Now, I know we drop our gear when we fast travel, but I'm not worried about that. Oh, never steal your eggs. They will come and try and kill you. And it's very hard to kill them. Yeah, it looks like it's going to rain. Possibly. Colton actually had that type of dynamic weather. Maybe another one of the parasaurs. I think it's a parasaur, I call. Okay, this is where the danger starts coming in. I've learned that for a lot of the new equipment and weapon stuff, you have to be like 25 and 30 levels. 25, you get all the metal hatchets, pickaxes, stuff like that. And I think like every few levels you get new armor. Okay. Ow. Food not going up. Oh, the Stegosaur's gone. Yeah, I think it's gone. Not Stegosaurus, Spinosaurus. Which apparently those are common to spawn around here too. Which we'll eventually have to go kill the other one. Crocodile things are around this way, I think. I kind of want to build it a little bit in the. Oh, there is one. I don't know if they can get you when you're on the rock. Might want to test it. Honestly, I'm not really worried about losing my stuff anymore because it's super easy to get. Now that I know how to do the battling, it's a lot easier. The only thing I really don't want to run into right now is raptors. Those things are so freaking annoying. What's that? Oh, there's the Spinosaurus. Just moved down the river. Those things are pretty easy to take down.
Okay. Oh, I know what we were gonna do. We're gonna test out the flare on this thing. Let's get closer. Stegosaurus. I am a Stegosaurus. Yeah, if that thing gets close, we are not gonna be able to escape it. There's a scorpion down there too. Here it goes. It completely ignored it. How ballsy can I be? I hit it. Oh crap, 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 oh crap. Run! Oh my god! I kinda wanna sit here. At the same time, I don't. As a low level one, I'm not gonna worry about it. Which way are you going? Oh, don't you be coming this way. Oh, you're coming this way. Oh, crap. I wanted to go up that hill, too. Don't be pooping on a rock. Are you kidding me right now? Are you freaking kidding me? Go away! I just had to shoot him with a bow. Well, that was easy. Ooh! I got my stone arrow back. That's it. Get up on that rock. I don't think he can hit me. How is my guy just getting so hungry all of a sudden? Okay, so we'll go this way to get up on the island. Stupid Spinosaurus. I want to build it closer to that thing. I think the... Oh, which one did I say was the first one? The red or the green? I can't even see the others right now. I did see a crocodile up this way. A crocodile. Let's see. What? I'm not even gonna question that. I mean, I'm fighting dinosaurs, so. Oh, and apparently something we need is over on that hill. Or we'll need later on, which are crystals. And that's where the snow boss is. I think he's the middle one. I don't want to fight you. There's a lot of these little things running around. What the heck is this thing? Oh, fiber plants. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, my tools are starting to break. I can't rebuild that yet. I'm not gonna hurt you. Or you. You're a good guy. You could always build it in this area, but that's really not close. Ha ha! Sucker. I don't want to take the chance because it could just run around here and get up and get me. Oh, are you turning around to get me? No, you smell nothing. You smell nothing. I am gone. You do not smell the poop that is coming out of my pants. Nope. Hi, Mr. Dodo. That's a big crater. Okay. How much closer can we get? Before my guy starves himself to death? Jeez. River. Hi. Having fun over there? That's actually very pretty. Anything over here? Don't need to start the creepy freaking music. Those piranhas? Yep. Can't exactly. Okay, can stop with the music. The piranha's not chasing me. Sheesh. Okay. Gotta clean off the poop. Let's... Come
want to get closer, but at the same time, I know if I get closer, there's going to be Carnotauruses, Raptors, Scorpions, Titan Boas, a knocked over tree. Considering that, Mylan. Can I do it in here? Apparently those things are supposed to be rare. Or at least that's what the wiki said for spawning guide. I was trying to figure out what the heck it was. I figured out what they're called too. I am underneath, aren't I? I am. Which probably means there's raptors nearby. Just the one guarding. You know what? Set up closer to the water over here. No, what can I get from these? Here, okay. What in the absolute heck? I don't know if they're all supposed to be spawning like that. Oh, are you kidding me? Stop leading the scorpion over here. Nope, 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 wrong one. Wooden foundation. Wooden door frame. Door and some walls. I don't have wood walls yet. I need more roofs. Oh wait, and so. Ah, it doesn't work. How do I? Why am I shaking? Oh. Do this. I did it. Oh my god. I got 3 stone arrows back. I can't repair that, and why does that look so weird? Well, we're gonna make wooden walls on this eventually. I just, you know, need another foundation.
Crap.
You know what that means? I don't have enough materials. Oh crap. Ah, I can't make a new one. Oh crap, what am I missing? Stone. I need a piece of flint and some thatch. Thatch I can easily get by punching a tree myself. Flint, not so much. There we go. Okay, so I think I need stone, piece of flint, or the pickaxe. Oh. I don't know if those things are gonna, like, come get me or whatnot. Get another foundation down. I'm, like, paranoid. Oh, there's an alligator over there. Oh, crap. I so cannot wait until we can start making firearms. I'm just worried if, like, this freaking Spinosaurus comes over. What do I need for a wooden foundation? Where are you? Foundation. I need a lot more wood, more thatch, and fiber. Citronelle beet seeds? What? I'm encumbered, yes. I want fiber. There we go. I'm so used to tab from Osiris. That truth. I literally need 2 thatch. Okay. That's enough thatch. 1 foundation. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, what kind of wall can I make? I'm gonna make a thatch wall. It's because that roof decided to be placed weird. Okay, so now we can place down the bed and the storage box. 6. And box. Ha ha ha. All this in here. Now the chicken. Alright. Well, we now have a new base. Last thing on the objectives for today is to get back to our main base. Which is this way. Hopefully the rain will disguise our smell. If they hunt by smell. But I know we're on that island there. There's that little outing that we usually go on to look around. That's a very pretty waterfall. That'd be kind of cool if you could build over it. I mean, you probably can. I'm just not good. I'm not in the water. Why is it making that noise? I do have to go down. Shoot. I can't jump off that. Oh, just a finger. I can't wait to tame one of them. The one I really want to tame is the Titanosaur. It's like a bigger version of the Brachiosaurus. Isn't that cool? Only problem is now if I can't make it to the ramp, I have a Spinosaurus to deal with. Yeah, you're fine. Oh, I am scared. Where is the Spinosaurus? Last time we saw him, he was over here. Eat some meat. What? What are you doing out here? Well, that's new. Well, we'll tame a monkey later. There's a dodo. Oh, hi. Please tell me I can get around the Spinosaurus. Nope, he starts moving as soon as I get close. He's looking right at me. If that ain't freaky, I don't know what is. He's right by the ramp to get up too. He's staring out there. I don't want to go near him. I'm surprised he didn't do much damage the first time he hit me. I think raptors spawn over here because I've died over here before. That's a cool effect. Close if I just ran over it, though. I might have the Spinosaurus. Pretty much. And no, we don't have enough arrows to take that thing out. I need to repair my spear. Or make a new spear. Is that an alligator floating on the water? That was. Man, we're just finding the, bugs galore. I thought my guy was just gonna fly out and die. Looks like one. Okay. Almost home. Megalodon comes out of nowhere, eats me alive. Nope. F this, I'm out of here. I'm not going that way. I know I shouldn't be scared. I could probably take him, but by myself, not very good with the combat mechanics still, and the fact that I don't have decent weapons and armor, I'm not gonna chance it with that stuff.
Not yet, at least. Maybe if we get a trank gun, we can tame some of these things. Only problem is keeping their food up. I mean, with the two that I have right now, they eat berries. I could run outside and just press E on everything and put a bunch of berries and then just divide them. But with something like, say, a Spinosaurus, if we were to tame it, it requires meat. I could probably set it so it could go out by itself. Sorry about that. But I don't know yet. I don't know how the mechanics of taming work. I just know you have to beat them into submission and then feed them until they're tamed. That's all I know. Before I end out the episode, I will show you what the, Honestly, the power suit. I can't remember what it's called. Come on, Arzy. Where are you? Yeah, that's pretty much what he is. He's a horse. He's a horse. Come on, horse. And you have a lot more carrying weight, and you can run, and they have a bunch more stamina than you do. Now as he levels up, I've been increasing his speed, so he can run faster. Because, if you can't tell, not exactly the fastest. That's his attack. Yeah. And most of those other saddles that I have are for fish. But you always see people riding off into the sunset on the trailers for this game with one of these things. I just realized. Hold on, stop right there. Let's move into the sun a little bit more. I just realized what my character kind of looks like. With the do-rag cloth armor, he kind of looks like Marcus Fenix from Gears of War. Albeit not as cool as Marcus, but pretty cool nonetheless. Nope, not that way. Yeah, if you can't tell, I really don't use him too much. I thought he'd be cool to use, but he's kind of slow. Does save on stamina, though. Can't jump. I want to build a little pen to keep him inside and safe. Okay. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me on this episode. I thought those would spoil. I totally forgot about them. I forgot about you, too. And another thing is the berries in here do not spoil. I just go like that and boom, nothing spoiled. I am stuck. Oh, wait, cooking pot. No, I don't want the cooking pot. I want campfire. Now, actually, I do want to test one more thing before we completely go. Totally missed that. Oh, I can't remove those. Just want to test this. Fast travel to other beds. Oh, that's how it works. Okay. I have a 5-minute cooldown, I think, right? No. Oh, did I just break the game? I think I just broke the game. Anyways, guys, while I resolve this issue, thank you so much for joining me on this episode of ARK. We now have a second base where we can go and get closer to the boss very easily. but only assuming we have the stuff over at that base. So we'll kind of have to balance between the two. We'll probably do a little bit more at the second base next episode. I'm going to try and get to level 20 just to get whatever stuff I can unlock there and upgrade the stone, because we can get stone walls. I'm going to start doing that once I get that Ingram. So, until the next episode of ARK, take it easy.